Good morning, everyone. So in a couple of days' time, I'm off on holiday. And I, you know, when I go on holiday, I have to take a quad with me. You know, there's so many potential places to go fly. I'm sure you guys probably all feel much the same way. So I've been working on turning one of my little racers into a micro cinematic quad of sorts. And over here, waving around in my hand, you can see what this is all about. What I've got is little Emacs Race Pro, I believe they are. And I did a bit of custom designing. We have a SQ12 sitting on the top. We've got a little beeper over here, if you can just about see it there. And a nice little base plate. What I'm hoping, and I'm going to go test this out in a few minutes, is that we'll get a semblance of a 5-inch. I don't expect to get the whole hog. But I'll tell you what, if I can get some half-decent HD footage out of this, I've got the perfect pack-in-the-bag quad. We'll take it out shortly and find out, shall we? Cheers! Right, so we're at the field now. You probably have seen I've got a few little bits and pieces with me. I plan to test slightly more than just a little micro quad. I've also got my big 7-inch quad I'm going to be doing some PID tuning on. Looks reasonably deserted today. It's a couple of people walking dogs and such, but nothing that should really cause a problem. I'm only going to be around in this little area. Let's see how the little micro quad handles.
Maybe that's just my personal style, because I tend to be far more into freestyle than racing. I think the little bit of extra weight seems to have just kind of balanced the quad out a little bit. You know, it's got a little bit more mass to throw it around. It, I suppose that's really all it is, isn't it? You know, you chuck the thing in the air, give a burst of power, then do some acro. And that weight definitely helps. I think flight time has definitely decreased a little bit. But from, you know, as a rough estimate, I don't think we're really talking much more than 15 to 20 seconds. And these things give you 3 minutes anyway. So 3 minutes of, you know, sending it out there, I'm not going to complain. It's successful all round. Well, I'm back home. I made in one piece. Overall, what are my thoughts? Well, it's not too bad. You know, the simple fact is the SQ12 is never going to be like a GoPro. It's kind of like a real poor man's alternative, isn't it? It does the job. It's a whole lot better than DVR footage. I'm not going to complain, but I'll be honest, it's not brilliant. But that being said, this little quad flies beautifully. It's a lovely thing, you know, and as I said earlier, I think adding in the additional weight really has helped it. It's just made the whole thing feel a little bit more, well, weighty and beefy to me. I'm quite happy, and I can tell you what, 2 days' time, this will be going with me on holiday. It's a result all around. Cheers.